I know dude finna come up out this door. Come on out that door again. Come on with it. Come on. Come on. Man, Joe, what up, what up, what up, man? What it do, man? It's your man, Chia Will, a.k.a. Scott-Boogie, man. Yeah, yeah. As you see, we finna play some Days Gone, man. Never played this before. You know what I'm saying? But we finna get right into it, man, and see what's to this joint. Yeah. Before we get started, man, you know what I'm saying? Go check out my other videos, too, man. Big Con, Flexing 2. And out of town shooter, man. Go check your boy out, though, man. You know what I'm saying? But let's get right to this one right here, though. All right. Now, see, this is the part right here that, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never played this, so we gonna keep that joint on normal, man. We don't know what we getting into right now. Yeah. But it's another quarantine screen. You know what I'm saying? Let's get this shit cracking, bruh. It's a nice ring, though, right there. It's raining outside today, you know. In the gloomy day. Oh, where you at? See, from what I understand is that this is a pandemic going on right now. That's why all these people is tweaking. So we supposed to be this guy right here that's talking with the hat on. Bro got tats on his head, boy. No, he got passed out.
Little kid.
Big goddamn life.
Hey, help me.
You know what I'm saying? I got my man J.R. Pipes in here with me, man. He's creeping with the game with me. You know what I'm saying? See what it said on the gate. Y'all missed it. Y'all watching it, man. Rewind it. See what it said on the gate.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
See it? Well, it's a quarantine.
She's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
She got that COVID, bro.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Bro, he said he was trying to catch that COVID.
You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
There you go. You from right here too, cuz?
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Oh, you trying to say I'm fat?
Come on, help me, come on.
Alright, but right now, so far, I don't know what we gotta do right now, man, but you know what I'm saying? So far, I look like my man done been through some shit already. Old girl, too, she got the COVID.
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that shit.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay.
Oh, Boozer got that COVID, too. He ain't gonna make it. We finna get up out of here. We out of here, though.
Yeah, we are.
Oh, shit, I'm in the biker gang. I'm an enforcer. That's what's up.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never going to make it without me.
So you shouldn't stay, cuz? Bro. You're supposed to go with the girl.
You coming?
She ain't the one that's gotta give it back. You gotta get back to her to get it, man.
No.
You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about he want it back.
Deke!
Look, look at the leak. Days Gone. Alright, man, we gonna get into this, man. No, I ain't never played this. Like I said, never played this, so yeah. Let's see what's to this joint. So far, so good, you know what I mean? I was looking for something new to play. I saw this, man. There's some shooting up in it. I said, alright.
It was very interesting.
So, yeah.
Like the storyline is starting off good.
All right. 2 years later. Don't tell me we live in the woods now. Freakers all dead. So as you can see, it's 2 years later. It did nothing get better. But we still live here. Me and, what's his name? Bruiser. So obviously Bruiser survived that leg.
We lost him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
And we must be musty as hell because we still got on the same clothes from 2 years ago.
Shit, she's alive.
Damn.
Alvarez.
She fucked up. Hey. Leave that bitch
alone. What happened here? I mean,
bro,
who did this? Was
club?
It? Was it Rippers?
Bro. Shoot that man. I'm real. Let me have my gun out.
Leon did this.
Bro, you steady in her face, man. You gonna catch the COVID. Is that a rival? Is that an op? Oh shoot, that's an op. Boy, look at my tires, bro. Look at my bike, boy. Your bike ain't shit, huh? Let's go. Let's go. How you ride this thing? How you ride this thing? Oh, you got a boost? Oh shoot. Good, dude. Oh, this nigga, oh, this nigga shooting. Hold on, how you fuck? How you fuck?
No,
how you
shit.
Shoot?
Can't have much.
How you shoot? Oh, big ass deer. Oh shit, deer. Oh shit. Damn. My bad. Like I said, I ain't never played it before. So y'all gotta understand. Your boy ain't good at this yet. All right, where we at, Boozer? Boozer, how y'all doing this year, bro? Oh, shit, son.
Let's turn down the pad.
Shit. Well, days gone and ain't starting out days well yet, so, yeah. We'll try this again. Hold on.
Right behind you.
How's he going? There isn't shit out of here but a bunch of freaks.
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait! Wait, hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell'd you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles. Okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Now, where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon. You got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said! Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it.
Take that nigga out of his misery,
Do
Carl.
It!
Let's shoot that nigga.
You goddamn liar!
You call me a liar, boy? You just call me a liar, fam. You call me a liar. Hey, you needed that kill.
That's gonna need something for the bounty.
Yeah, you need that half of your head, cuz. Cover up them tats, nigga. That shit look ridiculous.
You did the right thing, bro.
Man, how you get...
We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece
bro,
of shit like me.
You tripping, man. How you get a gun? I don't, cuz. I don't like these shit, bro. Hold on. We finna figure this out right now. But you still ain't showed me how to use a gun, though. I ain't finna be running around with no gun, man. This ain't all about the Benjamins and I'm like
that. Hey, hold up. I wanna search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
On real, let's see if I can find a gun around this
place. Make something out of this.
I got a gun on a cutscene, but I can't pull a man out. They tripping. Alright, what we looking for? Looking for some clues around this B.I. Anything on this board? What are we looking for? Oh, also we look for something to fill this, to fix this wound. What would I find out there? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hey. Alcohol, baby. All right, now how do we use this stuff? What's that to do? Medical. Okay, where the medical at? Oh, okay, there we go.
No, I just gotta put them together and yes.
Did I do it? Okay. Oh, okay, now we gotta, okay, use it now. Okay. Damn, we got a whole button and shit.
That ought to do it.
All right.
Guess
I won't. All right, I'll be straight. Now I'll figure out how you pull out the gun. Mine's locked though. I can't pull out my gun yet. What's up with that? Yeah, I get one in the cutscene though. What's up with that?
We were going
bro?
Hunting I don't get tonight. It, man. Take some bounties into Tucker. A lot
Let's
of it's
go. We in there.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Got to stock
we
up on
there.
Supplies.
We in there.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night though.
You don't want to be out all night, man. I don't want to be out here, period, cuz. I just want a gun though. I got a concealed carry license.
Jesus, I gotta get in shape.
Yeah, you gotta get in shape, bro. You tired as hell, bro. I'm tired for you, and I ain't doing nothing but pressing the button, cuz. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoying the plan. It's a new game for me. First time playing it right now. Y'all going through it with me. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all enjoying it. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, man. You know what I'm saying? That'll help your boy out, too.
Yeah, shout out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything
and watch a little bit more of the video, too. You know what I'm saying? I could tell when y'all not watching the video.
Let's just go back to Larry Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. I appreciate the reviews anyway and all that, man. But, yeah.
No.
Let's keep going with
this. I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
We're about to go to my shop, Big Willie's. You saw that? Big Willie's.
Crazy Willie's isn't far from here.
So I ain't crazy though, cuz.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's is as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
So I got a ride on the back of this dude. Alright. I hope this dude know how to drive though.
Hey, what did Leon give you? Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay.
So tomorrow, you get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
So we're gonna be able to collect
Don't
on
matter.
The bounty
I think
just because we
good.
Brought in a
get
baseball
the hell away
cap.
From here.
Yeah. Y'all could have just smashed that. Man, I hear crazy noise. Somebody coming. And y'all won't let me pull the gun out. I hear shit.
Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Yeah,
careful.
Somebody making noise.
I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it.
Move nothing, man. Well, help me get a gun, nigga.
Ready?
All right, okay. Let's push these vehicles, bro.
Yep.
Where we pushing, bro? Come on, man.
Push!
Look, this a dead motherfucker in that motherfucker. Bro. Oh, what it is? What it do? What it do? What the fuck?
Hold on.
Hold up, bro. All right, bet it up. Fuck you mean, nigga? Fuck you mean, nigga? Stop playing with me, boy. Really? Fuck you mean, stop playing. What, nigga? What you thought, nigga? What y'all thought, nigga? Fuck y'all thought, nigga. They thought, nigga. They thought, nigga. What they thought? Stop playing with your boy.
We're almost there.
I ain't with that. I'm mad I ain't got no gun, too. Everybody can get it. What do you mean? My damn bike, man. Get your ass on the bike, Boozy. Bro. Get the fuck out of here. We living in a pandemic on here, y'all. Just like what we're going through right now. Crazy. Don't be surprised if the world ends
up. Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Be running around feeling like this dude feeling right now. Where my gun at?
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Give me a gun.
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
Exactly. Give me a gun, bro. Oh yeah, no gun. Give me a pistol, nigga. Tripping. Alright. I know how to crouch, man. I know how to do all that other stuff. You just told me that.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
All right, we 50% on chasing Leon down.
I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Right, so let's go.
Yeah. Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, boy.
Sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all.
I'm ready to shoot some
shit. Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
I can't wait to shoot some shit. Let's go. Another cutscene, baby.
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, man, I fired it.
There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home.
All right. On the real, man. Don't go knocking on the door, man, if we don't got to... If they in there, bro. What you doing, bro?
Sounds like you got your wish.
No, you done woke the motherfuckers up. He done woke them niggas up. They finna come up out of that bed. Fuck out of here, bitch ass nigga. Sniper guard.
Hey, Deke. Bro. I think he's dead.
Joe, he might not be dead, bro. They zombies, cuz. No, I ain't finna give you a new shotgun, man. You better let me keep this.
Okay.
Shit. What do you mean, boy? I ain't got no pistol. What's wrong with him, man?
You're going up there again. What are you talking about?
Let's go, man.
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that job,
man,
Sarah,
girl died.
All
that
would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Girl on the helicopter. Sniper guard.
Bounty.
Some injuries. I guess he died from the injuries.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Oh, man. Now you got me climbing over shit, bro. Hold on. I gotta climb over some shit, bro. I'll get through, bro. Man, hold on, pull your gun out, fam. Where that gun at, bro? I'm hearing shit, bro. Oh, it's right here. I'm hearing noises and shit, bro. There's blood all up in here, man. I know I'm fam. Fuck that shit, nigga. Up off me, cuz. Fuck out of here, cuz. Fuck you mean? What you mean? Ah! Get off me. Nigga bit a chunk out my ass. But now you see now how that just happened? It was this thing I went to called Zombie Apocalypse Live, and that's exactly how the game was played. Like, you'd be walking through a hallway, and somebody would jump out like that. You know what I'm saying?
Try
you know
that service tunnel. See if you can
but,
clear
you know
us a
what
path
I'm
from the
but
other side.
We all experience.
I got it.
We
just keep your headlight pointed that way.
For the first time. You know what I'm saying? I haven't played this before. Like I said, I know dude finna come up out this door. Come on out that door again. Come on with it. Come on. Come on. Get your bitch ass. Come on. Get your bitch ass. Get your bitch ass. Get your bitch ass. Fuck you mean? Fuck you mean? Yeah, I was ready this time, cuz. Yeah. You got some homies in there or something? We checking everything. Ooh, yeah, we gonna... Damn, can we get that?
I got a use for you.
Yeah, we need that. What else we got up in here? Oh, pills. Oh, yeah, I need the mollies.
I want a molly.
Yeah, let's go. All right, I gotta move this motherfucker, man. You could have came over here and helped me do this too, cuz. Just goof, man. My fucking head look like a subway wall.
Damn alarm.
I didn't plan on this, goddammit!
What do you mean? Oh, sniper guard, bitch! Ooh, your arm missing, bro. You can't handle things. Ooh. We gotta watch everything I see. I know where you at. I hear you, man.
Shit, okay. More freaks!
Get your bitch ass down. Where you come from?
Shit, almost out.
Well, your pocket, hold on. Your pocket's leaking. To a homeless ass. I'm almost out of bullets. Damn. I'm almost out of bullets, cuz.
Another nest.
Oh. We ain't got no bullets, bro.
Yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left? Well, you just used the last one. You got any shit to make more? Yeah, yeah.
All right, come on. Let's make some more of them, man. Molotov.
This'll just take a sec.
All right. Where we gotta make the Molotov at? Okay.
That'll do it.
I know where the Molotov at.
Yeah. Ready? Here they come.
How many bullets I got in the bitch, too? I gotta make these two bullets count. Bitch.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec.
You got me fucked up, cuz. Hey, I got no more bullets. Yeah, we out of here, nigga.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
This is me the crazy willies so I can get my bike fixed, bro.
Wanted a freak show.
Yeah, we get there and they smoke. Sure.
Place is crawling.
I ain't getting no transmission fix in here. Or we ain't getting no hotel room. Oh, shit, too. See, this how everybody gonna be if y'all don't wear the mask and gloves. Y'all gonna look like this. Y'all gonna catch the COVID. We're gonna have y'all out there looking like Thriller night.
What are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
You just,
yeah, let's just get back on the bike and
you
go pull the other
as
way.
Many of them off as you can. And I going through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches! Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
How's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Thank you.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Yeah. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway. Rippers. Boozer. Boozman. God damn it.
All right. We're back in business. Last week's. I don't know where he at. Where you at? Where you at?
Shit! Rippers.
Where you at?
Sir? Where are you, man?
Oh, there you go. I think that's him. Hold on. See, I don't want no problem. Problem. Y'all don't want no problem either. Y'all don't want these problems. Either. Y'all don't want these problems. Y'all don't want these problems. I'm in the same boat. Y'all don't want these problems. Oh, I think he the other way. Lose it the other way. Man, we ran the whole wrong way. With our dumb ass. So, step out of the jam. But the feet's chasing. Oh man, my stamina depleting. Because I'm running too much. Where the hell Boozer at? I gotta find a boy Boozer. Come on. We gotta find a boy Boozer.
Where are you?
I hear him. Uh-oh, we found him. Ooh, shit, son.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man.
These ain't
dead
these symbols ain't freaks, of man. The they lost.
Got, get off me! The bitches, Biker Man.
Ooh. You must be brought low, Biker Man.
Oh,
for
no.
You are lost, and we are found.
Well, they got cut up. They got cut up tattoos, son.
We will show you.
Damn.
You are not one of the
bounds.
You are the lost.
Boy, he's sweating hard.
You are lost.
You're sweating hard. Ooh, he's sweating hard. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Man. They say you can enter cover by crouching next to it. I think we did this already. I think we accomplished this already. What are you doing?
Dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Bitches, Biker Man.
You must be brought low, Biker Man, for you are lost.
Hey, get over here!
Damn it.
You sons of bitches, get off them! Ripper assholes, come on!
You want somebody here too?
Falling back, cover me!
Come here, bitch.
You are lost. Come on,
fuck with my homie. Put my homie, homie. Put my homie. Oh, that's how you feel, bro? You with the shits? I don't think you with the shits, bro. Cause I'm with the shits. I'm with the shits, bro. With the little dome shot. You all right, bro?
Boozer,
bitches,
I'm gonna kill them all. Every
all right,
bro.
Fucking one of them.
Damn, they cooked your arm, boy. They're like a steak.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, you don't. Get up.
Well, you got a grill forearm,
fucking
bro.
Rippers.
You
gotta go.
It's like,
grill
they were
forearm.
Waiting for me or something. Fuck.
Yeah.
I didn't see them, and then they were on
this
me.
This ain't ending so well for your man over there.
Okay. Man.
He got shot in the beginning of the game.
Goddamn arm. I'm serious. Don't look at
me. He done got burnt up right here. His arm don't work, huh? You better, I hope your trigger finger still works. Oh, shit, son. We out, bro. Man, you know what I'm saying? Damn, you feel me? That was wild right there, man. You know what I'm saying? But I think that's all I'm going to do for that one right there. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to cut that one a little short right there. I'm going to do a little quick one. Little, you know what I'm saying? A little quick edit. A little quick stream. You know, quick upload. Just to see what this game was all about. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But in the meantime, man.
Shit.
In the meantime.
Probably never make it.
It's your man, Chill Will, a.k.a. Scott-Boogie, man.
Hey,
I'm gonna watch this little.
Why don't you wait out here?
Let me
make
out.
Sure it's all clear. Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name. All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh.
Yeah, but they cooked you, bro.
Oh, thank God.
They cooked
go
you,
out
bro.
And find some shit for your arm to get my bike.
Look like you got maybe some dookie okay. on your old pillow, too, bro.
Yeah. Good. Yeah. I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
No, I'm going to get some Reggie, Joe. I'm going to get some Reggie.
No, I'm going to be going out on foot while it's still light up.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it.
Oh, yeah, I need that, man. What type of question is that? I need ammo. Thanks. What?
Hey. Don't take my shotgun.
Oh, but I can't take the shotgun.
All right. Boozer.
All right, give him the shotgun back, man. He crying like a
all
man.
Right. Shit, there you go.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Feel kind of naked without it. Oh, I feel you on that, man. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, man, it's your man Chill Will, a.k.a. Scott-Boogie, man. I'm out of here, man.